Now we are told that the great debate is about who gets to use which bathroom. This is a distraction from our real problems. Who cares?
And they were banging on the door, and I was trying to keep the door shut, just trying to pee.
Wow.
And they dragged me out of the toilet, and it was just like, I don't think that sort of thing happened anymore.
I will do everything in my power to protect our LGBTQ citizens from the violence and oppression of a hateful foreign ideology. Believe me.
Donald Trump once again moving to bar transgender troops from serving in the U.S. military.
You have to realize that we're already serving, we have been serving, and we're just as qualified as anyone else.
The BBC did a survey about homophobia in sport, and it said 8% of fans would stop watching their team if they had a gay player.
Now, to me, LGBT stands for let God burn them.
Right. The attackers are a group of extremist vigilantes who prey on suspected gays, beat them up, and accuse them of being pedophiles. The police tends to look the other way.
The skater was critical of Mr. Pence. You mean Mike Pence, the same Pence that funded gay conversion therapy? I'm not buying it. The skater appears to be referencing a statement from Pence's 2000 congressional campaign website that read, "Resources should be directed toward those institutions which provide assistance to those seeking to change their sexual behavior."
As a Christian, I believe that the Bible teaches that to choose to engage in homosexual conduct is a sin.
Even though leading medical groups and the U.S. Surgeon General say that it is not effective and may cause harm.
No, I don't agree with that.
You think it is sound?
I think it is sound.
And that it does not harm the people who are put through this therapy?
That's correct.
I firmly believed that God didn't want me to be gay and that he was all-powerful and he could fix it.
You either be gay or you be Muslim. No one is forcing you to be a Muslim.
No one is forcing you.
I would have to change who I am to be a member of your church.
I'm from a very conservative Pakistani community. If my mom and dad can accept me, why can't the wider community accept me from that?
But some people won't like the idea of two men or two women kissing, and it doesn't actually mean that they're homophobic, that they hate gay people. It's just actually, you know, it's...
But they would then pass that judgment, those feelings, that impression to their children.
Not necessarily.
Where a school wouldn't.
It's simply a category error that the sort of love that they have between them is not the one which is structured towards looking after children.
No more homosexuals in Gishiri. Man with the man. We will kill them, we will clean this village of homosexuals.
And as we come on the air this Sunday night, America is just now coming to grips with what unfolded here in the early morning hours here in Orlando, a massacre at a gay nightclub. And at the center of it all, a lone gunman who, in the middle of that massacre, called 911 to pledge allegiance to ISIS.
Please come get us out because he's about to kill us. So he said he was going to die and he loved me. That's the last thing I heard.
When he was in high school, he started the Gay Straight Alliance. I've been so proud of him. Please, let's all just get along. We're on this earth for such a short time. Let's try to get rid of the hatred and the violence.
There are more than a list of names. There are people who loved and were loved. There are people with families, and friends, and dreams. Juan Ramon Guerrero. His cousin said Juan came out to his family just this year. I was afraid they might not accept him, but they did. Christopher Andrew Leonone, known as Drew. Kira Monet Murray, she recently graduated from high school, was planning to go to Mercyhurst University and play basketball. She was just 18.
Do you support civil unions or gay marriage?
I do not.
I believe that marriage is between a man and a woman.
I don't support defining marriage as anything but between one man and one woman.
I don't favor civil unions if they're identical to marriage other than by name.
Barack Obama nor I support redefining from a civil side what constitutes marriage.
Men marrying men, women marrying women, and heterosexual men and women marrying men are entitled to the same exact rights.
I think same-sex couples should be able to get married.
Ireland became the first country in the world to pass a constitutional referendum allowing same-sex marriage.
This is the moment same-sex supporters in Ireland knew they'd made history. Irish voters said a resounding yes to gay marriage by a margin of 2-1.
Today's ruling from the Supreme Court affirms what millions across this country already know to be true in our hearts. Our love is equal.
Irish Senator and gay activist David Norris said the country had sent a message to the world.
We are a beacon, but there are countries throughout Africa, Asia, Russia, you know, in which it is terribly dangerous still to be gay. So we're saying to them, be civilized, follow the Irish.
It's my hope that the term gay marriage will soon be a thing of the past, that from this day forward, it will simply be marriage.